medalist from China. Stephanie Seich of the United States.
Third on vault at the Parkette Invitational on this event. Nice high layout, Yurchenko. A lot of distance away from the horse. Of course, when you're doing a less difficult vault, you want to make sure that you're sticking those landings and keeping your form.
And be near to, as near to perfect for the difficulty of the vault. And let's see how they reflect in her score. She had 8.45 on the floor, now 8.85. Stephanie Seich.